crazy or something? They're not a thing here. I remember saying it. What the fuck is that at? Oh.
There's something else in there. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. Security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents.
Hold on.
If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
See you soon.
Oh, hell no.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
What? Where are you? Second, Freddy. Zappy zappy, motherfucker. Thank you. a second, Freddy. Okay, that would have been terrifying.
Freddy, you saved me! I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
God, he is terrifying in bright fucking light. Fucking slow for someone that tall. Jesus. Dog. Jesus, how far are these tunnels go? I'm gonna save again because I don't want to get stuck.
Systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
Now this place is fucking huge.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
You can't hide forever.
God damn it.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
What do you think? Obviously to keep you escaping, bro.
Nobody will miss.
plus one.
I bet you don't even have friends.
How rude.
Go away, Chica.
Fuck! Oh my god. Man.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Oh man, that stuck up on me. Why do I even get jump scared by him? I think he's up there.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Are you lost?
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Nothing!
Staff only!
Are you hungry?
Not especially. I guess I saved back that way.
Sneak away, little coward.
How rude. Not a coward. Don't want to say hi.
Are you lost?
Bet you don't even have friends.
Your family is looking for you.
Oh, no. Bro, what?
Where are you?
What?
You can't hide forever.
Employees only.
Oh, I'm fucking booking it now. You can't get me while I'm here. Dude, I can frickin' hear Monty. So creepy. So creepy.
Should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Where the hell did she go? Oh, she's down there now. Rocks? Where the hell did she go? You can't get me. Although I might have fucked myself with this. Oh shit! I didn't think that would have happened. Oh, come on.
I bet I'm your favorite. Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Sure I can. No! Go away!
Who wants candy?
Not me.
Not you.
Or that, because before that would work.
bet I'm your favorite. Sneak away.
There's no way that's what an escalator sounds like when you walk on it. Why does that work? I'm like well within her grabbing reach. There's no way that should even work in the slightest.
Do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Oh my god, that was a close one. Okay, yeah, this is definitely a glitch or a bug at least. Oh, thank God she's so slow. Oh my God, that was a close one.
Security staff can help.
fucking hell! Oh my god. Shit.
I bet you don't even have
to. I think I'll just leave that there for now. Holy shit, that's gonna need like a full episode.